Hey, good morning. You know, it's a beautiful day out here today. And just thought we might uncover a little Chevelle out there and let's pick us a spot and just go ride to it. I'm thinking right now, first of all, we're going to go to Walmart. We're going to pick up one of the selfie sticks. Yeah, and then we're going to ride over to Blakely, Georgia. That's where we're going to. Get the old school atlas out and let's take a look at it. Learn how to operate the camera. You'll be all right, Dave. All right, we got the atlas out. And as you see, we're right here. Right there, tending my fingernail. In Dothan, Alabama. And we're going to go to Blakely, Georgia. There it is. Oh, it's not that far. We're going to ride over and just see what we can see. We're going to cross the Chattahoochee River on the way, so y'all stay tuned. Hey, made a little decision. One bought one of these stick things, right? And, it don't work right now. I got to charge it up. With it being about 10 minutes after 10 this morning, I don't want to miss the Alabama kickoff and football game, so road trip's off right now, by goodness. We'll do it after the game. How's that sound? All right. Well, football game's over with. We won. Now it's time to go ride. Put the car fired up. Let's go to Blakely. We're looking for 52 East. Coming up on it right here, so. Oh, right here. Don't run by. All right. Strange territory here. Never been down through here. Let me put this down, pay attention to what I'm doing. Decided park the car, get out of it, walk around town. This is town. Columbia Fire and Rescue, right there. This is, I think, Smith's Hardware. Yep, established in 1893. Get that, folks. That's an old one, ain't it? Got a little nice little garden court area out here. Shoot, man, they got it going on. Not just like about this town. Got the Christmas lights up already, or left them there from last year. Who knows? Let's walk on down here to the edge of downtown. Columbia Elementary School Bell. I remember our school bell. Yeah. Pretty neat, eh? Very neat. We're going to get in the car and go on down the road to Blakely, but first got to check out all of Columbia. Get it out in a minute. Well, I got a Piggly Wiggly. It's somewhere on the map. And True Value. And an Auto Value Auto Parts. And the gas stations. Shit. What else you need? We're going to do a U-turn right here in the middle of Columbia. Kevin?
Nope. Marsha.
Check this out. Nice looking courthouse. Yeah. We've arrived, folks. There's more video on this real cool courthouse. 1904, it says. The one in my hometown of Talladega is supposedly the oldest in still use in the state of Alabama. So, thought that was kind of neat. See what I see? Right there in front of me. Let's walk across the street and check them out. We ain't doing nothing but killing time. Day here in Blakely, Georgia, acting like a tourist. Everybody look at that. What the hell is he doing? Oh, crazy. That's old school right there. Check it out. I don't see pedal cars no more. There it is. These are good ones too. 55 Chevelle and a T-model, I guess. Well, traffic getting busy here in Blakely. Woo! Wouldn't you know it. Let you check this out. Read this. Frederick Flagpole. I'll leave it on a few minutes to let you read it off. Basically, it says this pole was erected in 1861 and flew the stars and bars, it says. The last original Confederate flag staff still standing in Georgia. It's that one right there. That's a big one too, man. Look at that. Right here in Blakely, Georgia. Home of the dogs. Hunker down, dogs. Hunker down. We made a pit stop. Had to stop here for whatever this thing is. It sure is good. DQ. Here with the old Chevelle. Blakely, Georgia. Looking at somebody's well-kept yard. Ain't that neat? Look at it. Very cool. Yes, sir. There's the second one. There's the third one. There's a lot of hogs around here. So, folks, it looks like it's going to wind up our little road trip to Blakely today. Hope you had a good time. Enjoyed the film. We'll do another road trip somewhere another day. Thanks for watching. Who's gonna ride that chrome three-wheel?